There's no doubt about it.
God.
Leo loved you.
No, he never loved me. No. If he loved me, he would have kept his promise.
What promise?
He promised that he was never going to let Vanessa hurt us again. He promised.
There were things that were out of his control. Greenlee, he loved you. He tried.
No, not hard enough. Not hard enough, damn it! God, my whole life is a sham. My marriage, a waste.
Leo loved you, Greenlee. He died saving your life.
He said he was going to take me to Paris. He said to buy all the fabulous shoes I wanted because he was going to massage my feet every night. I promised to buy new lingerie every Friday, and at dawn on Sundays, we were going to raise our cafe au lait to Quasimodo and the pure strength of his love for Esmeralda. But instead of staying for all that, he went flying over those falls. And he didn't catch a ledge. And he didn't hold onto a tree trunk. And he didn't even swim to shore. Leo had so many ways to come home to me, and he didn't. And I can't touch the skin on the back of his neck. His skin was so soft there. God, he was such a good kisser, and I loved him. He loved me. Oh, my God, he loved me perfectly. Oh, he loved me.
Keep you out for hours in the storm. I would hold your head like a lifeline to my heart. Underneath the thunder we'd be warm. If I had only known it was our last walk in the rain. If I had only known I'd never hear your voice again, I'd memorize each thing you ever said. And all those lonely nights I could think of them once more. Keep your words alive inside my head. If I had only known, I'd never hear your voice again. You were the treasure in my head. You were the one who always stood beside. My last night by your side, I'd pray a miracle to stop the dawn. And when you smiled at me, I would look into your eyes and make sure you know my love for you goes on and on. If I love I would show. had only known.
Baby, I'll be right there. Hold on, hold on. Just wait right there. I'm gonna find a way to get down.
No! No, Billy, get out of the way! Get out of the way! No! Drop the gun, Vanessa!
Leo, like the lion. We crossed paths at your grams. You seemed quite intimate with Ryan. But here at the studio, it's all business.
Some lame rule about not mixing business with pleasure.
Yeah, it must get confusing.
Life's confusing if you don't know the program. I wrote the program.
I translated it into 7 languages.